I see it, and now it's all within my reach. I see it now. It's always been inside of me.
Guys, I am such a stupid dunder donkey head. And you wanna know why? For two good notes. A, we got the air boost shoes, but they weren't really the light speed dash shoes. And two, the Chunon Day Space Retro Day is not unlocked yet. So, I mean, don't go all salty in the comments, because I am going to say this one last time. This is a blind LP, and I may or may not know what I'm doing with my life, so forgive me. The prologue just didn't go well, it was kind of rushed, and, well, it's hard to plan ahead when you're doing a blind LP, in my opinion. So, yo, what's up YouTube? 99 Dream Let's Play is my game. Welcome back to RLP, Sonic Unleashed on the Xbox 360. Last time, we got the air boost shoes in the prologue to actually Rooftop Running Day, which we're probably going to be doing next. Depending on what the professor says once we go see him, when we have Chunon. So that's where we're going to be going to. And, you know this lady right there? She was from Apatos, and she gives me quizzes. And, I like quizzes because you get to know a little bit more about the world around you, and, yeah. We got this dude again. Ah! It was a guy who was scared to meet him. What was your style, man? It was an idea how I was going to calm him down, right, Toys? I'm sorry. I'm gonna eat you. Doctor, don't stab me, my friend here, eh? I'm not going to just eat. No, that's a general toss, Doctor. That guy is such a dweeb, I'm telling you. I still think he's a mega dweeb. Anyway, yeah, we're going back to Spagonia. Let's see what the professor has to say. Since Spagonia is glowing, that's what we have to go to next. And, let's go in the daytime. I have a feeling that we're going to do Rooftop Running Day next. So how's everyone doing? This game is still a lot of fun. Every time I play this game, I'm in my little happy place here, and whenever I go running, I always think of this game, because Sonic drew closer to me whenever I played this. Why are you back here? I don't know, the guy who was dead to me, but I wasn't really, sorry about before. Oh my god. That guy's just all over the place. What's his purpose? Like, why is he here? Is he a villain? Is he a bad guy? He's a rogue element. Hi, Amy. I know you were talking to the professor. That's my man, the professor. Oh, and I actually did go to the, all the shops in all the continents to buy some more souvenirs for the professor, since he's done a lot for me. Told me where to go, just being who he is, and crap.
Wonderful! Another piece has returned. Good work, Sonic, my boy. Keep going at this rate and the planet will be good as new in no time. I'd love to see the look on Edmund's face right about now. Speaking of that menace, it appears he's become quite active as of late. I've heard reports of straight robot sightings here in Chunon. It gives me the chills just to think of it. See what you can find out. Well, then, do you have any further questions?
Souvenirs. Hang up for souvenirs. Photo frame. If I don't get you back to Alice to save you time out and window out by day. Most side paths will turn out to be shortcuts to the goal, my boy. Okay. Practically every stage of the multiple paths, so keep your eyes peeled. Of course. Nature flag by Octus. It seems to me that many a door on your night route through town are breakable. Perhaps some of them hide juicy secrets. Give them a good knock, eh? Pow! Of course, you might be wanting it on Monster Tea Party, so be ready.
Okay, I have no idea what that means.
Watch. There are times at night when you climb up walls using the B button, yes, of course. Well, if you hit A again while shimmying up, you can climb walls faster. And I almost forgot, I have a small gift for you, my boy.
Well, yeah, I already realized, walk up faster with A.
Here, take this, it's a moon metal. Hey, that's up! Nothing you should feel obligated, but I'm very much looking forward to your next souvenir.
Oh, I got them all right here, I got plenty of gifts for you.
Care for a pointer on how it ages those daylight stages, my boy? Wait, isn't this the Missouri frame? I think it is. Reach for goal ASAP, even if that means ignoring foes on the way. I should think racing by a bright breakneck should be right up your alley. Oh, I almost forgot, I have a small gift for you, my boy. Here, take this, it's a sun mode.
Yeah!
Alright, nature flag from Spagonia. There are times when you need to push some blocks or boulders, I'd imagine.
Yeah.
Holding the dash button would get the job done faster. Old news, was it?
Yes, it was. I already knew that. Mascara? I don't know.
If I had a nickel for every breakable door in Spagonia by night, well, perhaps a dime. Point being, you might have missed a few on your way. Collecting what's behind those doors is either a click or a path to wealth. I almost forgot I was supposed to get rid of my boy. It's an art book!
Yeah, I don't think y'all really care about me giving souvenirs to the professor, but I want to get more rewards. So, I'll see you guys when I'm giving all the rewards to, all the souvenirs to Professor Pickle.
Well then, do you have any further questions?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'm sure you'll have the planet back in one piece in no time at this rate. Oh, and don't forget to bring us a souvenir or three while you're out.
And I just brought like 15,000 over 9,000! Yes, I shall exit the lab and see what I have in store for next. I think Rooftop running gay. He said that there's a giant temple in here in Spagonia, or something like that. So I'm gonna go to the ancient city here. Or maybe I should have went back to the world map see which continent was glowing. Probably should have done that. Alright, I'm gonna wall jump now. Oh yeah, there's a stage right there. I see it. And now it's all within my reach. The possibilities. Oh wait, there's a giant key right there. Is this Rooftop Run S1? Yeah, this is Rooftop Run S1. But I'm gonna go ahead, go back to the, actual world map. Just in case I didn't see any other, planets. I mean, continents are glowing. So I'm gonna shortcut back to the wolf map. Oh man. Oh wait, Shinara's glowing now. So I'm gonna go there first. Oh wait, so is Spagonia. But yeah, we're gonna Rooftop Run first. So I'm gonna get there. Sorry, this is taking a while. I really am. Really, that shirt way over here. Yeah, that's perfect. I don't even want to bother to cut it, because I don't know. Blah, blah, blah. Okie dokie. Yeah, shut up, Chip. I like yours. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah! And now we've made it to the chapter on Act 1. So let's get into this, shall we? Maybe we can do Dragon Road Day, too. I think we'll do them both in this episode. If this episode is still way too short, that is.
Here we go!
Yeah! Love this music! Woo! Ah, butchicles. What is wrong? Wow! That seriously is happening? No way! That was just cool, man! Woo! Woo! Alright! Oh! Moon metal. Far out! Wait a minute! I missed y'all! Wait. Oh, okay. I missed. Okay. Woo! 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 Oh, sun metal! That's why I love the game stages. Mel, dude, I don't want to deal with you. I'm on a mission here. I'm on a mission of justice! Ah! Woo! Woo! I'm having fun right now. Oh, time for quick step. Aw, oh, I used the wrong button now. That was not cool, man. Oh, ow! Oh. Now! Nah. Eh. Woo-hoo! Man, I'm having so much fun right now. This is way better than the Wii version. Oh yeah! This is one of my favorite stages. Let's just look at the music and how fun it is. No, no, no! Ooh, what's that? Oh, okay. Woo! More wall jumping? Woo! Oh, dang, I don't have a light speed yet. That is so sad. I'll probably hit him in Shamar or something. I think. Oh yeah, I know I shouldn't go down here. Oh no! Don't hit any of the spike balls! Yeah! I think there was a move or a shun though right there between those spike balls or something. Huh! Record! Oh yeah! Let's go!
Woo! Woo!
It's one of my favorite stages so far. No, Windmill Isle is my favorite stage. I mean, come on. I'm pretty much a sucker for Windmill Island. I'm just so obsessed with it. Is there a mill right here? No, there's not. I'm just going so fast. It's so much fun. Oh yeah. Aw, oh, man, I could have still boosted there. But that's okay. We're doing fine anyways. We should go over here. Go through that. And, no! Life is that! I totally forgot. I thought there were rainbow rings there. Dang it. How could I? Oh, moon metal, yeah!
Woo!
I wonder what rainbow rings are. They're doing pretty well. I think this is a pretty long stage. From what I remember from the Unleashed project. Oh! Oh, you guys shot! Oh, you can shut my balls! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! You ain't got none of my swag! Oh yeah! Don't hit the light speed down! That is sad! That is still very sad! Now it's time to get up on the clock! Tower! This is my favorite part. I just love the platform that it brings. Ooh yeah!
Oh, beep! Okay, quick time event. Oh, yeah! Oh, I'm swag. I'm known as the swagalicious person. My name is Swag. It rhymes with Shaman. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, yeah. Okay, I was supposed to get up on that rail there and get a secret. I'm gonna get on this rail anyway. Oh, yeah! Ooh! I've actually got a couple of missions on the top run, and the quick time of it's still way faster! That was close! Woo! Moon Meadow! Moon Meadow! Oh yeah! I'm gonna keep this boost up. It's doing frightfully well. I hate those guys. Ah, why don't we do this over again? No! No! What? Well, at least I got the moon medal. That's all that matters. And it's safe. If you actually exit the stage after you've gotten a medal. Or collectible. You'll have to beat the stage. And that is awesome. Oh my god! What? No, I didn't know it was the middle one. Why did it have to be the middle one? Man, it's kind of hard to find medals on these running sections because I'm just going so fast. I don't even know what I'm doing! Holy crap! Oh my god! Why do you have to ruin my life, guys? I'm gonna kill you with these robots. These nuts! Yeah! Woo! Alright. Get him. Oh, one up. Not bad. Oh. You ain't got none of my sweat. You can't. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, wait. I made it. Oh, my God. Ah! Made it. What did we get?
Not my best one.
You know what? Who cares? Hell, rightfully cares. Man, fudgesicles, son of a biscuit. That's what you can steal. Oh, we can't go to the Spirulina Temple yet? Well, that's stupid! Well, if we're going to Shinan. Well, it's Shinan. Doing two different stages on one episode. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, baby! Shinan. Here we are in Shinan. And we're gonna be, what the balls? I've seen you before, you're from the opposite. The plan is to be better together, so here we are. We should get a load of that waterfall. Ho ho ho. She's from beyond words. Ha ha ha. What a joke, Meister. Get in line. Get in line. Hello. I've seen you before. My name's Brenda, professional being an ace freelance rider. It's not hard to see that something major happened to the planet, but I've been investigating since I started and I can't find the cause. As a journalist, my duty to uncover the hard truth. There's gotta be someone who knows something about it. Shut up. I ain't made to talk to groovy chicks like you. I've got a job to do over at Dragon Road. The Dragon Road entrance stage here. Oh, that's the freaking night stage. So where's the day stage at? It's not over there. Must be up here. Wait. I know where it is. It's up here. Ha! 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 Woo! Woo! Yeah, this is where I get the air boost. Shut up! Shit! Oh, there it is. I see it. Woo!
Act 1 of Dragon Road. This should be fun. I like the music for this stage, and this stage is actually the hardest ever to get an S-Rank on in the Unleashed project. I don't know, it's just wrong. Alright, but we can do it, we have overconfidence. And we have to start off with this. I wanna... Oh yeah! Oh man, I'm running to the wall. Ah! Oh wait, I thought there was oh, probably the other one. It had like a spring to a grinding section. If I recall it correctly. Oh yeah! Oh, you got the most swag. Which is now we're gonna ride on dragon. Oh, this is fun already. Huh? Huh? No! That's a stomp. Down and up, up and down. Woo! Boosting. Boosting is fun for the whole family. Oh, and this is where the dumb lame platforming comes. Wait! There's a videotape right there. Oh no, it's the art book. Let's get it. Thank you. And let's get on that, and that, and that, and that. All the way up to here, and how many times on that? Grinding is fun for the whole family. Oh no! No matter now! I missed the moon now. I'm such a stupid, stupid head. Ah, this drifting. No! Wow, that just happened. I knew something like that was gonna happen because I'm a stupid, stupid ass. Oh, why? I'm gonna be so bad. I'm doing worse on the day stages than on the night stages. Why? Are you serious? Must get all the rings. Yeah, I can boost on, I can, oh. Why, Sonic? You can't stop yourself. What is wrong with you, man? Ah, oh, there was a record right there. Gosh dang it, what is wrong with me? No, you can't kill me. No! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! You know what? Screw everything! I just need a boost on the water! And I died, of course. Sonic is so hard to control! Woo! I got the sun metal! I thought it was a rubber. It looked circular and dark. But it was definitely a sun metal. Dead! Get it! No! Ah! What is going on? I'm so hyper. What? No, how did you lose your boost? And why is she not going those boost pens? Come on, Sonic. What are you doing with your life, man? Come on, get on that. Ah, finally! I made it! At least I didn't get on those dash rings, but I'm gonna be okay if I actually made it. I'm already gonna get a viewer because I died that many times. No! Don't! Ah, these stages! Oh my god! Man, I wanna get on that dasher. Thank you! Get on this dragon and get a sun medal. Thank you! I haven't even gotten any of the moon medals yet. I missed one on the grain section. That was sad. Oh, yeah, never show. I got all the sun medals! Yay! I'm happy now. And now it's just a little platforming. It sucks. Yeah, it really does. Oh wait, I should hold me a tent from that. I should've done that. Why? Oh wait. It's a videotape. Oh yeah. Can we jump on that? Oh no, yeah, hold me a tent from that guy first. Click a pattern here. A pattern of platforming. A pattern of very- Oh no! A pattern of death. I should have hung the attack on that guy, but Sonic just went lock on the cursor guy. What am I talking about here? Now can you please follow the instructions? Yeah, you can't get me from this stuff. What? No! Just do as you're told, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Do as you're told. Send me a message, game over, and I'm not gonna be happy about that. What? My homing attack wouldn't work. What? Why am I doing that? Why do I keep doing that? It's like, I'm drunk. No, wait. We've already established that I'm not drunk. I don't eat drugs. Now get back! Back. I need you. What if I get an E? Wow. I suck. I downright suck. But you know what? We're gonna try that again. Cause I have full confidence in myself. Hey, saved our sunbelt. That's a good thing. Because you know what? I know where the grinding section is. The first one. I have to boost into that left right box. And the spring will pop up as you start grinding. Oh, the joy. Yay, a one-up. I deserve that. Now. Oh, why? What? What? How am I supposed to drive? No, we're restarting. We are restarting. This is booting. I think I saw the spring, but he wouldn't jump on it. That is sad. Yes! Why did you not kill the first? Oh, there was some new one. Dang it. Yes! What is wrong with me? Oh, wow. You know what? We're starting. I'm not about this life right now. Go! Right this moment, I'm not about the life of just losing horribly. Yeah! Moon metal! Oh yeah, she'll survive! What? No, you weren't supposed to do that, Sonic. Bicycles! Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! A one-up, a boss, I am the dragon, a boss, and, yeah, I am the dragon again, oh yeah, another moon now. Where's that next one at? Oh, no! Be a little crazy now. Yeah. This life is crazy. This generation is a little off. It's very lame platforming. Now, what's the moon metal? Got it! That was 4 moon metals down. 3 more to go. Let's try something past this part for once. I really can't. Even though I have full confidence in myself, the confidence is not registering to my presence. Dad never should do it that time either. But the thing is rigged against me. Of course that happened. Why not? And we failed again. Oh boy. Yeah, thank you for jumping that time, Sonic. Why are there so many things to jump over? Like, what is this? Is this an obstacle course or a speed course? I don't know. I don't think I want to know. It's dangerous either way. Wow, I got nothing from that. Ugh, screw you guys. Got every little part of my body. What cars to get my life over with. I don't know this part yet. Ugh. Ugh. I'm not even gonna bother homie attacking. I don't wanna be on the safe side. Three. Get on there. Oh, we made it on the first try. Oh, now this. This. Can we make it? Are we gonna run into any spikes? I'm afraid not. Wow. Wow, this life is crazy. Hi, Shocky Spinner. I'm gonna join you now, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just wanna get my... Am I close to the exit now? Oh my god, it's this guy! I've seen this guy before. He is not nice! Oh no. Ah. He is not nice. He is very mean. No, what? It was over there, on the right. Hedgehog. Oh, hello. Watch out here! This is dangerous! I mean it! Oh my gosh! What?! Yeah, if that was a fake gold ring, then I would've been mad! Wow, we did better on that than Rooftop Run, and I suck at that one. Wow. We used to so horribly on these speed stations, on these day stations. Ah, it's not even funny. Who cares? I'm over the scene anyway. I mean, there's no way a stupid rank can stop me from loving a game like this. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to the professor one more time before we end up the episode. So that way we don't talk to him again before we start the next world. I think the next one was Too Late Night. Yeah, Spagnolia, I know. We're gonna go in nighttime now. Yep. Yep, baby, yep. Well.
Godspeed, Sonic, the Temple of which you end the Chaos Emerald. What would you have any- Wait, what? What? I can't hear you, Professor! What? The keys you've gathered should get you into the Spigonia Temple, my boy. Godspeed, Sonic, the Temple of which you end the Chaos Emerald. Well, do you have any further questions?
No, I'm good, son.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We have one more thing to do.
We gotta go defeat the boss. We gotta go defeat the boss.
You better get on the roof. Yes, try. I'll let me go the wrong way.
Yeah,
oh wait, why are you here? I know where the boss is.
It's a daytime boss.
Volunteers! Let's go.
Egg Devil Ray. Let's do it.
Wonder how this is gonna turn out. Hopefully not as hard as Egg Beetle. But still hard.
I mean, I don't want everything to be easy. Hello, Egg Devil Ray.
Well, what the? And there's not controlling that. It's Orbot and this other new.
Okay, then.
It looks like a big fish. And Luna. I mean, what is.
Alright, he's gonna start attacking me now. Yeah, he is gonna start attacking me. Oh my gosh, this looks dangerous. Oh, stop it! Oh, that's how I get you? Oh no, wait, you still are shocked. You know what? I think you still are shocked. Okay, there we go. Thank you.
What should I start doing?
Oh, here we go.
Okay, this is simple enough. Shut up, Orbot. I know what I'm doing.
Oh my gosh, you're evil! Oh no, now you're gonna do the wish laser on me? Okay. Oh, no! Wait a minute! Quit it! You're very mean!
Oh no, that was very dangerous and very deadly. That was very deadly.
Oh my gosh, you're very mean. I don't like this guy. This guy is stupid.
What a moron. I will murder you. I will murder you tonight. Oh no.
Oh no, another guy. I have some room.
Get back here.
I think he's almost dead. Screw you! Why can't I hit you? Are you dead yet? Now you're dead! Wait, now you're not dead yet? Okay, fine. You know what? Fine. I don't care. But you are gonna die today.
Yeah, I got you. You know what? You suck.
Oh, you got that right. I demolished that guy like a boss. Okay, that's not even bad at all. Wait, it went from D, C, B? Yeah, you get it?
I missed a sun note and a moon note, but who cares? I'll know your best mistake.
Anyway, it's an S rank. But yeah, I think that was our last task for today. And I think we're about to access the Gaia Temple and place the Chaos Emerald. Oh wait, this texture wasn't in the Wii version either! Is it purple? Oh, it's blue! Wait, maybe this texture was in the Wii version, I'm not sure. No, it wasn't. And with that, we have placed in another continent, Spagonia. Oh yeah! We rock! Still a jigsaw puzzle. Yeah, you got that right. That was fun. What's next? What is next? Huh. I suppose I should talk to the professor, since this is really important. This is his own continent, so I bet it's gonna be a long talk, huh? Whoa. Wonderful! Another piece of research. Good work, Sonic, my boy. Sonic, you must bring a Chaos Emerald to the Holster Temple. You should have a little problem getting you signed up, by the way. Well, do you have any further questions? Nah, I'm good, son, but, Holster should be for another episode. We're doing fine. Oh yeah, we're fine. Hey! Never seen you before. Do I look like I'm just bringing it with goodwill? No. See, the dorm master Otto asked me to do something for him. He wanted me to cheer up Dora. Hey, Max! What does he expect me to do? Blah, blah, blah. No one cares. You're Otto. You are so useless. Why are you even in this game? Yeah. Can I talk to this child again? Yeah, nothing's working! Yeah! Well, with that, we're going to end today's episode. Thank y'all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please drop a like in the comment and help out the poor stuff and show some things I have that he doesn't subscribe button. Woo! What are you doing here? Wow, this guy is crazy! So once again, thanks for taking the time to check out this video. Stick around for the next one. Next time we'll be going to Holoskia and doing Cool Edge Night and facing the boss in that world and placing the Chaos Emerald in that temple. And I think after that we'll be unlocking a whole new world, and I think that is Shamar, which will probably be getting the Lightspeed Dash. Anyway, yeah, thanks again, and have a blessed day.